So we've been preg testing our cows for about 15 years. We started preg testing because we wanted to know how many calves to expect that year and also to sell any empty cows that might not be being productive. Pregnancy testing is important for early detection of herd diseases. They can all have a devastating effect on your cash flow if they're not detected early. We split our pregnant cows into dry cows according to their calving date, and then we shift them into the better wet cow paddocks once they're closer to calving and lactation. This way, we only ever have to supplement a portion of our herd, which is saving us thousands of dollars.
Pregnancy testing helps the producer increase the potential of the herd by identifying the productive and unproductive cows. If you do need to destock, knowing which ones are in calf and which ones are empty will help you when you go to sell, so you're not knowingly selling a cow in calf. Preg testing results help a producer adjust their stocking rates and herd structure by allowing to respond to the seasonal conditions. If you've got an unproductive cow, you can cull her when it's starting to get dry. Also, if you've got a wet or lactating cows that are going to calve in the driest part of the year. Knowing your preg testing results help you prioritise the supplementation to the cows that need it the most. You can make a more informed decision on what groups to feed. You're able to prioritise management, nutrition and budget, especially in dry years. To start preg testing, all you really need is a vet crush. While multiple drafts out the front of the crush are beneficial, it's not essential, as there are other methods of identifying cows. So paint, a bang tail or different coloured ear tags allows you to identify different groups of cows and draft at a later date or identify them when they're in the paddock. If you're pregnancy testing, you need at least one paddock. However, the more the better. It's beneficial to have at least two paddocks so that you can split up your wet and dry cows and specifically target the wet cows with supplement. When you're deciding which paddocks to use as preg testing, it's recommended that your wet cows go into spelled well grass paddocks. There are lots of different tools available to producers who want to collect data from preg testing, ranging from NLIS digital systems through to pen and paper.
When we first started pregnancy testing, we were adjusting our cattle on a property near Roma. We would bang tail the empty cows and send them to sale as soon as possible. We manually recorded the pregnant cows in a notebook according to their month of calving, just so we had an idea of when most of the calves would be born. We were seasonally joining for 3 months, so all the wet cows went into one paddock and all the empty cows into another, ready to be sold. Now all the data is uploaded. We scan the NLIS tag of every cow as they come through the crush. This data we record is pregnancy status and also the month of calving, and it's all uploaded to a TrueTest XR5000 device. This data tells us what month the cow calved last year, and then we can make a management decision as to whether she's productive or not. So we use the coloured marker ear tags as a visual device, which according to the cow's season of calving, these tags are really helpful in the paddock so we can see what stage the cow is up to, and if one mob boxes with another mob, then we can easily draft them. The most important thing we've benefited from pregnancy testing is being able to draft our herd into the separate calving mobs and being able to shift them into the better wet cow paddocks once they're closer to calving. This way, if we're supplementing our cattle, we're only supplementing a portion of the herd, and it's a huge saving. I just think that the huge saving is having those cows separated, and we're targeting the supplementation, definitely.
For help or advice on incorporating pregnancy testing into your management system, contact your local extension officer or visit the Future Beef website.